has other plans that seem to defy gravity and good sense.
Gosh.
At her gym, we found Biles working on something that turned our heads. It's called a Yurchenko double pike. Difficult name, difficult move. First woman to attempt this double pike in competition. Only men have